it's 20.
It's not 20. No, it's 66.
I think it's weird how it takes longer to become a freight driver than it does to become a passenger driver.
Yes.
Think about it, freight's more expensive than passenger.
Well, yeah, but passenger, there are people buying it as a freight.
If you crash a freight, if you have an accident with a freight train, you're going to chuck a lot of